to my loving wife. Well, if you're reading this, I guess I did not make it home, and therefore I was not able to remind you again of how much I love you. Although I may not be here right now, take comfort in the fact that I am watching over you. I'm not gone, and I will always be with you in spirit. I know this time must be hard for you, but I also know how strong you are. Never forget that our Creator knew what was best for us before we were even born. Take comfort in that. This happened for a reason. Although it may seem like my life was cut short, I lived a life that most can only dream of. I married the perfect person. I have a beautiful daughter that amazed me every day. If you feel sad, just think back to the memories that we shared. Look at our daughter and how beautiful she is. Be strong for her. Remind her about Daddy and tell her that I loved her more than anything else in the world. Her birth was the best day of my life, and she was the best thing that ever happened to me. Her smile and her laughter represent all that is good and beautiful in this world. Tell her that Daddy is in heaven now and will watch over her and protect her every minute of every day. I love you, my dear, but never be afraid to do what you need to do to be happy. It is so important that you continue to find happiness in your life. Although you may think this is impossible right now, have faith. Much better times are coming. You and our daughter have a wonderful life ahead of you. And I am so happy to have shared some of it with you. I love you, your loving husband, and an American soldier.